Wordle, it's the hottest new trend, which means it's time for YouTubers like me to cash in on its popularity by making videos about it. In fact, it's gotten so popular that even my family are texting me their daily Wordle results. But when I called my dad recently and we got talking about Wordle, he actually had the audacity to suggest that his strategy is better than mine. Obviously, there is only one reasonable way for me to respond. Make a Wordle-playing bot that tests both of our strategies to scientifically prove that I'm right, and then use the same bot to destroy my dad at Wordle. Just in case you haven't hopped on the Wordle bandwagon yet, here's a 10-second explanation of what it is. You have 6 tries to guess a 5-letter word, and with each guess, the game gives you feedback on how many letters you guessed right, and how many letters you guessed right, but in the wrong position. Basically, it's that old board game Mastermind with words instead of colored pins, and since you don't need a buddy to give you feedback, even a friendless loser like you can play. Oh, and one more thing. You can only play once per day, and everyone in the world has the same daily word. This creates a bit of a problem, because to definitively prove myself right, I need to test this bot of mine against all 2,315 possible Wordle solutions. But since the official Wordle website only lets you play once per day, and I don't plan on taking over 6 years to make this video, I'll need to make my own version of Wordle that I can play as many times as I want. I think it's time for a coding montage. And to any programmers who may be watching this video, I am fully aware of how terrible this code is, so there is no need to let me know in the comments. Okay, a couple hours of coding and bug squashing later, and I have a very janky version of Wordle that I can play in the Windows terminal. Now I just need to code this bot of mine, which means I should probably explain the 2 opposing strategies I'll be using. My strategy is, after my first guess, to always use all the letters I get correct in my next word. So if I guessed the word hoist and got this as my feedback, I might guess Taurus as my next word because it incorporates the feedback I received into my next guess. My reasoning here is that this strategy means my next guess always has a chance of being correct and that therefore it'll lead me to the solution the fastest. On the other hand, my dad's strategy is not to reuse any letters from his first guess in his second guess, even if he got some of the letters right. So if he guessed hoist and got the same feedback as before, his second guess might be something like blade. His reasoning is that by trying more letters, he gets more information about what is and isn't in the final word, and that this will help out in the long run. To create a bot that tests both of these strategies, I'll need a word-picking algorithm that can make guesses based on the feedback the game gives. The way the algorithm works is, based on the feedback it receives and the strategy it's using, it'll generate a list of valid guesses. So, for example, if the first guess was olive and the bot got this feedback, then for my strategy, the bot would generate a list of words that contains an E, but not in the 5th position, and without the letters O, L, I, and V. For my dad's strategy, the bot would just generate a list of words without any of those letters. Next, the algorithm tries to find the best possible guess out of the valid word list by looking at how frequently each letter appears in each position. The algorithm scores each word based on the positional frequency of its letters and then picks the word with the highest score as its guess. So, for example, if a lot of words in the list start with a B, then the algorithm is likely to guess a word starting with a B. I'm glossing over the details of how exactly the algorithm scores each word because it's kind of boring, but here's a breakdown of how it would work on this short list of 5 words. So if you're a giant nerd, like me, then you can pause the video here and take a closer look to see all the details. If you apply this scoring algorithm to every possible Wordle solution, then you'll find that the best starting guess is... drumroll please... slate. Now, I've seen a lot of people online say that arise is the best word to start with, so let me just say that it's very possible there are smarter algorithms out there than mine, but I'm going to stick with the one I've got for this experiment. Now, if you apply my algorithm on the list of words that don't contain S, L, A, T, or E, then you'll find the best second guess for my dad's strategy is crony. So for the bot simulating my dad's strategy, it'll always start with the guesses slate and crony, and then proceed from there. There is one more little feature to add to these bots. See, there are some groups of words that are very similar, like bound, found, sound, mound, hound, wound, and pound, that can be very tricky to solve. To avoid losing in situations like this, I made the algorithm smart enough to recognize when it gets in situations like this, and then guess a word like womp to find the solution. Okay, so now that I've coded the bots and squashed the many, many bugs, it's time to test them against the entire Wordle solution list. In one corner, we have the Professor Goose bot, and in the other, the Father Goose bot. And the results are in. Professor Goose bot solves the Wordle in an average of 3.66 guesses, while Father Goose bot takes an average of 3.71 guesses. Professor Goose bot wins! But, all joking aside, I was surprised at how close both bots were. Here's the full breakdown of the results, and you can see that Dadbot was a little more consistent at solving the Wordle in only 3 or 4 guesses, while my bot's greater probability of solving the Wordle in only 2 guesses helped bring its average down. And I know, my bot did lose 5 matches compared to Dadbot's 1 loss, but I still think a 99.8% win rate is pretty good, okay? But the true test of my Wordle bot is to use it on the actual Wordle game to beat my dad. Alright, here goes nothing. Wow, it took the bot 5 guesses, pretty tough word. I bet my dad couldn't even solve that wait, what? Well, clearly that's just a lucky guess. Tomorrow, I'll win for sure.
Early the next morning.
You know, you should really watch this video next. Seriously, I promise it's a good video, you won't regret it.